Amuram.
Volka?
Hush. I need silence to hear the songs of nature. Amuram. Amuram.
Svala.
She gives praises and she is greeted.
For your hearing, I hearken. O ancient ones, great Odin, great Freya, I give you thanks for your gift of Seidr.
She gives thanks and she is blessed.
Eivor, it has been some time. What brings you so far to see me?
I have come for your advice. A private matter.
Come.
Is your mother well?
Her mind is a jumble. She speaks to spirits. I fear her final winter has come. But she has me. Now, let us speak to your needs.
I have had a vision. A powerful vision. It may have been my battle lust, or a delirium caused by the cold, but...
Describe it for me.
After 17 years, I saw my father's axe again. And when I touched it, the vision came on fast. There was a wolf, howling and fierce. And then a figure. A greybeard in a cloak. With a single eye. He bid me follow him.
Ah, the High One. He calls to you. Perhaps he means to speak with you, deliver a message. Only through Seidr will you see more clearly, and unravel the threads that sit tangled upon your mind. This will not take long.
Whatever happens, whatever I see, whatever you foretell, it must stay between us.
We cannot change the fate we are bound to. What matter who knows and who does not? The outcome will be the same.
It matters to me.
Drink. If you seek true understanding.
I saw nothing, Volka. Felt nothing. Sigurd! Brother! When did you arrive?
Thank you. There was no other way, Javi. Our fates are fixed.
Take it!
This was not for you, Javi.
No!
Steady, Eivor. It is Valka. I am here.
God! I thought I... What was that?
Tell me everything.
I was on a mountain, in a violent blizzard, climbing toward the summit, following a wolf.
Mm-hmm.
And the wolf was eager for my attention, as if it were beckoning me to follow.
You are the Wolfkist, fated to carry its mark for life. In this case, it might represent your ambition, or your fear.
I saw the gates to Odin's Hall of Slain Champions. They opened for me.
Shades of Valhalla, for which you are destined.
I saw Odin and the Nornir spinning the threads of fate. They were watching me.
Not watching. They were showing you the way forward. Your life, your path, what lies before you, and where it ends.
I do not know what else to say. My memories are faint, hazy.
Did you reach the summit of this mountain?
I did. Yes. Sigurd was there, wounded, in pain. His fighting arm was missing. Then the wolf reappeared, the size of a dragon. Twisted and terrible. It fixed its eyes on me and struck. Then I woke.
The gods favor you, Eivor. They always have. You will have your glory, and you will earn your place in Valhalla. But these portents carry a darker truth. The missing arm, the trail of blood, the beast. You will betray your brother, Sigurd. That is the meaning of your vision.
That cannot be right. I would never betray Sigurd. He's my brother, my family.
The Nornir have spoken, and this is their message.
No, this is wrong, or you misunderstand. That cannot be right.
You will betray Sigurd.
Odin fought against his fate. It can be done.
Stretch your wings, Sunan. Go, my eyes. Show me what lies ahead. Sunan, guide me.
Have a look, Sunan. My eyes, Sunan. They must be finished now.
The king has called for his best mead, so the talks are concluded. It should be safe to enter.
I can wait out the storm a little longer.
Hey, Luke. one who will go around with me?
All right, Tekla. I'll outdrink you. Hey, Tekla. What is brewing?
Alvis tells me this brew is too strong. Think you can handle a few rounds?
You're a bit green, friend.
Bad. Most of these backrounds would have pissed themselves or passed by now.
Hey, Tekla. What is brewing?
Alvis tells me this brew is too strong. Think... Ha! Not like waving an axe around. Come and drink! Let us amuse the gods! Is there no one who will go around with me?
Good day. I can use this. That all you need? I have those if you want them. This is available for purchase. I can fetch this if you want. This is available for purchase. I have those if you want them. Nothing more?
I must be on my way now. Goodbye. Survey the area. Thank you.
I have not had a win all day. I must turn this around.
Sven, have you designed any new tattoos?
A few worth looking at?
Let me have a look.
Go ahead. Is there something else?
See you later, Sven.
Sure.
Snotter med hur du vet er tes vegna gnagsma.